more than password, it's password plus. Our guest star, Carol Burnett and Bert Convy. And here's the star of Password Plus, Alan Ludden.
Hi, Al. You down? Merry day after Christmas.
Happy
day after Christmas.
Happy day?
I'm glad you're with us. We're celebrating the Christmas holidays with these two good friends of ours. Good friends of Password, good friends of mine. And I've got to tell you, it's a pleasure. You know, one thing about this time of the year, you really do start thinking about your friends. And in all sincerity and all truth, and I don't want to get mushy, you two I really do love, and so do they.
I love
really.
You.
Thank you.
Okay, let's meet our current players, Kathy Wilson and Lee Vanderpool.
Hi, Kathy.
Okay, Kathy, you're our new player, but the tradition is we speak to the champion first.
Okay.
The champion over here is Lee Vanderpool. He has $4,300, which he won on Christmas Day. Now, tell us again about yourself, Lee.
Well, I'm from St. Thomas, Virgin Islands, and I'm working with Brock Peters here in Los Angeles. I'm
his
secretary.
Yeah. Kathy Wilson, now tell us about yourself.
I first want to say I hope everyone had a Merry Christmas.
Oh, very good.
Okay.
Where did you learn how to sign?
I learned out at Pierce College in Woodland Hills.
Good. All right, you ready to go? Let's just play the game now. Ready?
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Brand new puzzle. Carol has the option. She has the new player. What are you going to do, Carol?
I'll play.
Okay.
English.
Accent.
Second clue.
English. British.
British, right.
If I said country,
English, British.
Good.
Perfect clue, gotta repeat it.
Okay.
First clue in the puzzle, Lee, is British. What do you think?
Crown jewels.
Why not? Could be.
Is it the crown jewels?
Is it the crown jewels?
This is the crown jewels.
It's the crown jewels.
Oh, you do a great queen.
I beg your pardon. Who goes first?
You do.
Oh.
Socrates. Philosopher.
Oh! Right. Oh.
Very good.
I don't believe it.
All right, Lee. You have two clues up there. You have British and philosopher.
Byron Shelley.
Is it Byron Shelley? That's kind of hedging your bet.
Right. One way or the other.
Okay, here we go. Bert has the option.
I was going to say B.S. Pulley, but...
Well, he was a great philosopher.
Yes.
All right. Pass or play, Bert?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll play.
Okay.
Researcher. Investigator.
Second clue. Carol.
Doctor.
Third clue. Bert.
Einstein. Scientist?
Yes.
Tough to
All right, Lee, now you have three clues up there. British, philosopher, scientist.
Dr. Jekyll, Mr. Hyde.
Well, you're doing it again. Is it Dr. Jekyll or Mr. Hyde? Well, they were the same one. All right, okay.
Yeah.
You ready to go? You have the option again. You know what it is?
I can't think of his name. I know.
Right. Bert, pass or play?
I'll play.
Okay.
Newton. Astronomer.
Second clue.
Law.
Gravity.
Yes.
Very good. I should have passed.
Very good. All right, Kathy. Now you have four clues up there. British philosopher, scientist, and gravity.
Is it Isaac Newton?
Is it Isaac Newton? Yes, Sir Isaac Newton. The last clue was apple. The apple fell from the tree, and that's how he discovered gravity. We have a commercial. We'll be right back. Don't go away. I don't know. We have a $100 puzzle here. Lee gives the has the option. Lee and Kathy are given the clues. What are you going to do, Lee? Pass or play?
I'll pass.
Okay, Kathy.
Country. America.
Second clue, Lee.
Pond.
Pond?
Countryside. Oh, no. Pond.
Kathy?
Germany.
England. I'm getting that from pond.
Lee?
They say fly over the pond.
Continent.
Oh, yes. Europe.
Yes. Country. Kathy, you threw her off with country.
Now I'm a school teacher.
And you're a school teacher and you call Europe a country. No, it's several. All right.
You have students, so don't worry about it.
All right, Bert, you've got one clue in the pond.
Mine?
Yes, your guess.
Oh,
Europe.
Europe. I'll say Monaco.
Is it Monaco?
Or Monaco.
Monaco is the case, maybe.
Sorry about that.
All right. Lee has the option.
Thank you.
There you go, Kat.
Thank you.
Pass or play?
I'll play.
Okay.
Gobble!
Say it again.
Gobble!
Turkey.
Yes. Very good. Now you have two clues, and they should help you a lot. Europe and Turkey.
I'll say Istanbul.
Is it Istanbul? No? All right. Lee has the option.
Will it be Istanbul tomorrow?
What are you going to do, Lee? Istanbul.
I'll play.
Go.
Kill.
Kathy?
Homicide.
Murder.
Right. Carol. Europe, Turkey, and murder. Europe, Turkey, and murder.
Lord.
Yeah.
Too late. All right. But Kathy has the option this time. Here you go. Pass or play, Kathy?
I will play.
Go ahead.
Theater.
Stage.
Second clue, Lee.
Film.
Kathy, play. Don't play the puzzle.
I'm
play
sorry.
The, yeah.
No, no.
Screen.
Celluloid.
Last clue, Lee.
Animation.
Thief of Baghdad.
No. You're playing the butt. Movie.
No, I'm not.
Movie goes up.
Movie.
Movie goes up. Nobody guesses. So now you have four clues and Kathy has the option. You got it? Ooh. Kathy's option. Pass or play?
Play.
Go.
Choo-choo.
Train.
Two words. So you, choo-choo is two words. Choo-choo.
Choo-choo.
And you get to guess.
So
we put it up. We put the word up, right? Train goes up. All five clues are there, and you get to guess.
I get to guess the thing?
Yes.
Murder on the Orient Express.
Yes. Is it Murder on the Orient Express? Yes! Orient Express.
Orient Express.
Orient Express. Okay. We have $100 over here. We have $100 over here. I have a $200 puzzle. This one's for the game. This is for the game. Carol has the option.
Okay,
guys. Pass or play, Carol. Gonna play?
I'll pass.
Pass, Bert.
Charleston.
Dance.
I want to talk to you. Second clue.
State. Oh, I can't think of it. New Jersey.
I want to talk to you. Third clue.
Confederacy.
Oh. Alabama.
Last clue, Carol.
Wolf.
Red Riding Hood, that's...
No, I'm going to put it up. What's wrong with Richmond?
Yeah. I couldn't think of Virginia.
And I think Charleston's in...
Virginia.
North Carolina. Well,
Virginia goes up,
area.
And nobody guesses. Okay, but you keep the option over here. That was smart playing. That was very good playing that way.
Nobody got it.
But you kept the option.
You
kept the option, see?
Okay.
Pass or play, Carol?
I'll play.
Okay.
Cherokee.
Indian.
All right, Kathy. Now you have Virginia and Indian up there for the game. For the game, Kathy. What do you think?
Yes. It's mine? Uh-huh. Oh. Cherokee.
Is it Cherokee? All right, Carol has the option. Pass or play?
I'll pass.
Okay, Bert.
Margaret.
Princess.
Yes!
Unbelievable.
No, you can't say prince. All right, now, for the game, Lee, Virginia, Indian, and princess.
Pocahontas.
Is it Pocahontas? Yeah! You won the game! All right. Same Smith, John Smith, that is. All right, Kathy, we say goodbye to you, but we wish you a happy holiday. We have $100 and a fine gift. Thank you very much.
I will. Thank you.
Okay. Young man, you're going back over here with Bert Convy. Your first shot this week. Right after this commercial, we'll be right back. Don't go away. Come on, you got to do it. Okay. Lee, you have $4,600. And we have a shot here at another $5,000 we'd like to give it to you. We have 10 passwords, and listen to this. They're arranged alphabetically, just to make it easy for you.
Yes.
They start with the letter Q.
Hello.
And they go all the way through to Z.
I don't know, there was 10 more. Oh, I see, okay.
Q to Z are your words. But it's once somebody once said, how many Z's are there, you know? So maybe it's not so difficult. All right.
Goes this way.
You get, it goes that way, that way. You got
okay.
it?
All right.
You get 10 of the 60 seconds, you got another $5,000, and we'd like to give it away because this is Christmas week, okay?
Okay.
We'd like to give it away anyway. You ready to go? 60 seconds. Now, there's the first word starts with Q, and there it is.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Okay.
You ready? Mm-hmm. 60 seconds. Go.
Change. Quit. Coin.
Quarter.
R.
Dance.
Ragtime.
Natural.
Rhythm.
S.
Moon.
Sun.
T.
City.
Tacoma.
Japan.
Tokyo.
U.
Quick.
Urgent.
B.
Automobile.
Vehicle.
German.
Volkswagen.
W.
Dance.
Wiggle. Watusi.
Missouri.
Waltz.
X.
Instrument.
Xylophone.
Y.
Candied.
Yams.
Z.
The Greek.
Zorba.
Yeah, we have to cut up out of your potential. He gave one illegal clue. He said the Greek. Two words.
Oh, my Lord.
So we cut it down to four, but that by getting
I'm
it,
sorry.
It's better than not at all. See, so you picked up $4,000. You have a total now, listen to this, of
$8,600.
Okay, you can use that?
I sure can.
You have plans for it?
I certainly do. It's going to be a wonderful Christmas season. New Year's, watch out.
All right. We have a commercial. We'll be right back. Because so many of you are so diligent and so faithful in keeping us properly informed, and you should certainly be that. I want to tell you, though, that I have learned and I have been corrected, and I must correct it for you. There is a Charleston, West Virginia, the largest city, I guess, in West Virginia, right?
See?
It's the capital, as a matter of fact. And there's Charleston, South Carolina, and that's what he was going for, was the West Virginia.
Well, of course.
See, and I was so wrong. That's right. Weren't you, Bert?
Absolutely.
All right. Absolutely. Let's meet Helene Dougal. Did I say it right? Helene Dougal? Good. You sit down here with Bert Convy. Okay. Tell us about yourself, Helene.
Well, I work as a controller for a major civil engineering firm in the San Fernando Valley. And as a mother, I've been blessed with two of the most beautiful, bright, intelligent, charming children, Heidi and Brian. And I mentioned your names.
Right into that camera. Say hello to them.
Hi, Heidi. Hi, Brian.
Very good. All right, let's play the game. Ready? Bert has the option. He has a new player. Can I pass or play?
I'll play.
Go ahead.
Lunar.
Moon.
Right. Yes. Very good.
The opposite, so it's mine.
Elaine, first clue in the puzzle is moon. What do you think?
River.
Is it River?
That's a good idea.
Could have been.
Terrific.
Bert has the option again. Pass or play?
I'll pass.
Okay, Carol.
Above.
Over.
Very good.
All right, Lee.
I love how you do.
Moon and over. Lee, what do you think it is?
Oh, the cow jumped over the moon.
Is it the cow?
The cow.
As in the cow that jumped over the moon. All right, no, it wasn't that. Carol has the option.
Whose turn is it?
Carol's.
I'll play.
Okay.
Everest.
Mountain.
Very right. Good. Lee, now you have moon, over, and mountain.
Kilimanjaro.
Is it Kilimanjaro? Okay, anybody have it? You have it? Do you have it at home?
I have an idea.
I think I have it. Okay.
I do.
Well, don't give it to me.
I know. Okay.
I shouldn't say anything.
No, Carol has the option.
I'll take a chance.
All right.
Pleasingly
plump.
Yes. Very good. Lee. That's a great clue.
That's
now you have four clues up there. Moon, over, mountain, and plump.
Oh, my.
Oh.
Lee, everybody here has it but you. How do you feel?
Kind of not so with it.
All right. We've all got it, but Carol has the option, so you could still help. You have the option. Pass or play?
I'll have to play.
All right.
Performer. Singer.
Yes. Okay, Lee. Now you have five clues. If you don't get it, Carol can help you. Moon, over, mountain, plump, and singer.
Kate Smith.
Yes.
Is it? Kate Smith. Yeah. You never got a shot. No, Kate Smith. All right. You have $100. Takes three to win, Elaine, as you know. Okay, that was good. When did you get it?
Terrific.
Did you get it? Okay, we're gonna move right along. Elaine has the option. Pass or play, Elaine?
I will pass.
Okay, Lee.
Words.
In time? Okay, words.
Vocabulary.
Second clue, Elaine.
Alphabetizes.
Dictionary.
Third clue, Lee.
Letters.
Blocks? No, whatever.
Last clue, Elaine.
Fainting.
Spelling.
Yeah. Spell. Take it. All right. Fainting spell. You got spelling or spell? All right, spells goes up. Bert, you get to guess. The first clue is spells. What do you think?
Typewriter.
Is it a typewriter? Elaine has the option. There you go.
Thank you.
Pass the play, Elaine.
Play.
Okay.
Fools.
Tricks.
Very good. All right. All right. Two clues. Spells
that's a good
and tricks.
Clue. That's why.
Spells and tricks.
Spells. Who's guessing?
Yours, Bert.
Oh, my guess.
Yes. Time. You have the option, Helene. Here you go.
I'm sorry.
Here you go. Pass or play?
I will play.
Go.
Regal.
King.
Second clue, Lee.
Family.
Royal.
Royal. Carol. Spells, tricks, and tricks and royal.
Royal. I don't know.
Doesn't know, but Lee has the option.
Idea.
Okay, pass or play, Lee.
Camelot.
Gonna play.
Wow. Richard Burton. Burton, Richard.
Is that Elaine.
King.
Oh, I was going to say Arthur.
Yes. Yes. All right. You can guess, Bert. Spells, tricks, royal, and Arthur.
I will say Merlin.
Is it Merlin?
Yes.
Yes. Very good. We have a commercial. The last clue was magician. Last clue was magician. We have a commercial. We'll be right back. Don't go away. Yes. So I'm See you tomorrow.
Some of our contestants will receive from Quizel your choice of one of three brass finished table lamps. Each is rich in design and detail and will add beauty and warmth to any home exclusively by Quizel. Tony's Pizza, the well-rounded meal with zesty sauce, mouth-watering mushrooms, meat, cherry cheeses. Tony's the Pizza Craver Pizza. Presto's Little Griddle, ideal size for one or two servings. Handy to use, easy to store from morning to night. New from Presto. A gift certificate from Color Tile. Add glamour to floors, walls, and countertops with an assortment of mosaic tile. Do-it-yourself savings with Supermarket Convenience Color Tile. Perfect nail for beautiful nails. Helps harden surface. Coating gives nails protection from splitting and polish from chipping, furnished by Perfect Nail. Swanson puts a fast in breakfast with three great varieties ready in 3 to 4 minutes in a microwave oven. They heat in regular ovens too, furnished by Swanson. And a member of our studio audience will receive Hoover's convertible upright vacuum cleaner, more powerful than previous models, so it's more effective at getting carpets deep down clean, furnished by Hoover Company. This is Gene Wood speaking for Password Plus, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.